The Muse instrument on ESO's Very Large Telescope has given astronomers the best three-dimensional view of the deep universe ever. By staring for 27 hours into the Hubble Deep Field South region, these new observations reveal the distances, motions, and other properties of more galaxies than ever before in this tiny piece of sky. They even go beyond Hubble and reveal previously invisible objects. Long exposures of the sky have created many deep field images, revealing much about the early universe. The most famous of these, taken in 1995, was the Hubble Deep Field, which rapidly transformed our understanding of the early universe. It was followed 2 years later by a similar view of the southern sky, the Hubble Deep Field South. But these images did not hold all the answers. To learn more, astronomers had to then look at each galaxy with other instruments to split up the light into its component colors and measure distances and other properties. This was a slow and arduous task,